coolest thing about being a race car driver is that you can be someone completely different in the race car and then be able to shut it off and be normal again. I can be like who you want to be and who you are, but I can go in a race car and be a complete jerk. Well, I don't know if you can cuss on here or not. Like, well, you can be a real asshole on this whole thing.